New tonight, a Who's Accountable investigation. Pearl neighbors say a massive house fire should have been put out easily, but they say they're on the wrong side of the railroad tracks. During those tornadoes Friday night, neighbors say firefighters could not get to that fire because a train was blocking the only road in and out. 16 WAPT's Scott Simmons found out who's accountable.
Charred remains of one home after a lightning strike set it on fire during Friday storms. Lori Lowry used to play here as a kid, and she wanted to take a picture. She says this is no new problem.
It wasn't too long ago, many years ago, a man was having a heart attack, and they couldn't get through.
No one was home at the time. The home was engulfed in flames, and Pearl firefighters were delayed getting here because of a train stopped at the crossing to the neighborhood.
Residents say they have complained before, not only about their delays in getting out of this neighborhood, but in the real concerns of getting emergency crews in the neighborhood.
We always get stopped by the train nonstop, and it keeps going, and it stops to where people can't get back.
Kansas City Southern operates the train tracks, and we went to see them to see who's accountable.
This is Scott Simmons with WAPT.
Danielle Kane.
Danielle?
If you're a member of the media, please include your questions and deadline.
A public relations person said she would check it out. The Pearl Fire Chief says a secondary crew was routed to the fire in question from a different direction, but he says this train crossing is a problem.
When we start dealing with medical emergencies such as cardiac arrest or people who have respiratory difficulties and they're deprived of oxygen, you know, time is of an essence to get in and start treating these people. With having the train tracks there that I believe run east-west through that area, we sometimes encounter a bit of a delay accessing that area.
Pearl officials say they are working on a crossover that would elevate traffic over these tracks, but residents want help soon before someone's life depends on getting across during an emergency. In Pearl, Scott Simmons, 16 WAPT News.
Well, the Kansas City Southern Railway Company responded saying it's working with the Mississippi Department of Transportation to develop and implement plans for a grade separation at Pearson Road to ensure that either Pearson Road or Deep Street is always open to drivers.